Hey guys, welcome back to another Heroes of the Storm Alpha gameplay. Today I'm going to be playing as Illidan, so let's dive right into it.
My hatred is unending.
So let's have a look at his abilities while we wait. So his Q is dive. Dive will sweep over an enemy. His W is sweeping strike, dash in the target direction, damaging enemies along the way. His E is evasion, evade enemy basic attacks. And his trait is Betrayer's Thirst. Basic attacks heal for part of the damage dealt and reduces your ability cooldowns. Your R, which is... your heroic ability, which is your R, is a choice between the hunt, charge an enemy target from a great distance, or metamorphosis, transform into a demon form, gaining attack speed and health. I like Illidan quite a bit. He is one of my favorites. He's very, very difficult to play though, which is annoying. But I think I have the right idea. I think I have a good build on him that works for the most part. But we'll see. We'll see how we go. There is only 3,000 people online today, so we will, I mean, yeah, I said that right. There's only 3,000 people online today, so we'll skip ahead. Alright, here we go. We are with Mirrodin, Falstad, Vilar, and Uther. Alright, and we are playing Blackheart's Bay. Alright, I like this one. However, playing Illidan, it's not really a good idea to carry too many coins normally. You are really squishy and die very, very easily. I am trying to do my daily quest as well. Play an assassin 3 times, which is my daily quest. I'm thinking one day I should probably work towards my master skin, but I'm just playing a little bit of everyone, so I can't really reach the master skin goal that I'm after to do that, unfortunately. But who knows, it might come one day. The last bit, level 9 to 10, is deceivingly hard to get to level. It's incredibly difficult. Alright then, I will be getting Shadow Shield. Illidan is very squishy and he could really go with a shield, so he's gonna get one on use. You gain a shield for 75 points for 5 seconds. That will, of course, increase with your level. So, this also works because it happens as soon as you pop evasion, which you wouldn't think would be that good, but essentially, you block all basic attacks, which don't lower your shield, and you block ability powered attacks as well, and they will be absorbed through the shield. It's quite good on Illidan, making him that little bit much harder to kill. Alright, Vilar will not be joining us up here, so, yeah, leave it. Don't go there. I don't think it's worth it. We don't have Vilar, so, I think the entire new team will be up here. Oh, they have a glitchy, Abathur. Alright, retreat. Alright, looks like not all of them came up here. I forgot to check that. Tassadar, Falstad, Sergeant Hammer, Abathur, and Uther consists of the enemy team. Alright, let's hit you up. Oh god. I'm already being fucking hitting hard already. I got a heal from Uther, which is very nice. Oh dear. Oh no 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 no. Ah. Damn it.
Alright.
Be getting treasure chests. Not attacking that one yet. No one appears to be going for the treasure, which is bad. Alright, oh dear, she needs some help. I'm coming. Hello. You made the mistake of showing yourself. There we go. 5 coins for us. Retreat, like there's no. Oh, hello. I'm gonna make you regret that. You should not use your escape to gap close. There we go. Yeah, Sergeant Hammer should never use her Z to close gaps. It's just that simple, really. Alright, clear this way. It's pushing a little too hard for my liking. And of course, Abathur is going to show his ugly little face. I'm going to step away now. You going to chase me? No, just going to throw a hammer and then say fuck it. I'll help you out with this. So, thanks to thanks to his passive, he does heal quite a lot. Gets a little better later on. Might try handing in some coins, hopefully without any bad repercussions. Alright, marked for death, I like that one. So after I cue someone, my next auto attack will deal double damage against them. It's only got a 6-second cooldown. If you hit him a few times, then it'll get lowered really quickly and do a lot of damage. Luzerne just healing himself. He is out of mana now, so that's good. Alright, clear these guys. Don't need them around. Pop my evasion. Evasion's cooldown is deceptively long, says it's 15 seconds, but as long as you're auto-attacking, it will be shorter. You can pop it several times in one fight. Get this thing back. The enemy team doesn't need to see what we're doing. We have 7 coins, headed into Blackheart. The enemy hasn't had any yet, which is good. Alright. Is that a bit of lag? That was weird.
At last.
Yeah, that's lag. Oh no. That's bad. That's real bad. You can see it up there. Lag anyone? Oh man, that's bad. Shit. What the fuck's going on? Alright, I'm hoping it'll clear up soon. Ah, yep, there we go. It's gone for the most part. Yeah, it feels a little better. Still laggy, but it's bearable now, for the most, I guess, mostly. Alright, don't want to be here.
Choose a talent! That's enough! We don't be working for free!
I'll be getting first aid. It's very handy on Illidan, just to increase his survivability. His survivability is so low, he really does need it. Don't hearth. No, okay, you're gonna hearth anyway.
Is that all?
Alright, looks like the lag spike is over now. Alright. Pop my first aid. A little laggy. Alright. Should get this hard camp, I think. Alright, Murden's coming along. I can definitely do it with Murden. Alright. This will be a nice hard camp for us. And thanks to my lifesteal, I'll be pretty much fully healed. First aid will be off cooldown soon. Come on, here we go. Alright, treasure chest just spawned. Go for him. I'm gonna help Luther. I'm getting a lot of coins, which is bad. I think the enemy will be turning in right now, so I think it's best if we don't.
Quickly.
Yeah, I thought so. Yep, get out, get out. Alright. Enemy team did get the hard camp while I was getting our hard camp. They just got a bombardment, that's alright, that's to be expected really.
I alone must act. Looks like your foe beat you to it.
Alright, we are about to hit level 10. Soil is good. You should retreat, my friend. About to get ganked. Come on, man. Oh shit, don't go through there. Yeah, it hurts us as well. Alright, I'm going to get the hunt. I really want to get it in most games, but I never can because Team Olds needs me to get the other one. Oh dear. Pop first aid. Alright. There we go. Nice. So they only just hit level 10, so that was a disadvantage for them going into that team fight. Yeah, there we go, just gonna use the vault. Alright, let's get this. Ah, shit, that's gonna hurt. Nah. Yeah, well. Kill this thing nice and quickly before the enemy team notices. It's been a nice push for us. There we go. Hunt is already back off cooldown. It's got really low cooldown, especially if you're auto-attacking a lot. Alright, I'm gonna turn in coins. I have 7. I really don't want to die with 7. I'd feel so bad if I did. Alright. Might go down and kill Sergeant Hammer afterwards. I can take her on by myself. Alright. There we go. There, now I can die and not feel bad about it. Alright, Sergeant Hammer's gonna go down. Alright, her escape's already been wasted. She comes back, she's dead. Gonna use my first aid so I can stay here a little bit longer, tempt her to come back. Yeah, they did get a fort anyway. Oh well, we do have a bombardment now. Alright, I'm gonna get our easy camp. I'm gonna get, yeah, 6 cents. That'll come in handy. Alright. We got team fights going on down there. I'm not going to attend because I'm too busy with this. I started it before the team fight, so. He killed the Ruther anyway. Looks like there's no repercussions just yet. What's the range on this? Yeah, it's fairly long. Missed out on a coin. I'll go back and get that. Maybe turn in. I've only got 2 coins, though. Something dismounted me. That was odd. Alright. Kill these little guys. This is going well. 2 levels ahead of the enemy. Alright, I'm gonna turn in with Uther. Oh, he just had to turn in 6 coins. I'll turn in 4, which means we'll only need 4 more. And I am Murden will fulfill that. Ah! Nice and well. Alright, there's a camp at the top. Might go up there and deal with that.
Seems we've reached an accord. Let's show your enemies a jolly good time.
Alright, I'll get this since you guys are going to go ahead and deal with that. So, they're picking the night camp like hell for some reason. I know it's going to respawn soon, but...
Nothing but rubble left here. You, flagger.
Alright, looks like Murden really badly wants it.
Quick, defend our fort.
Alright.
Kill this fool.
I'm on my way. Oh dear. Oh dear, knocks me down. Unfortunately, they didn't get dedicate as much as I did, so... Oh well, that'll be my second death. Alright. I got stone skin. Build all tank-like, pretty much. Tank Illidan, I guess. He's already got very high damage, so he doesn't really need more damaging abilities. It depends how well your team's going. But that's how I see it anyway. I'm gonna switch those two around, because I want to put my stone skin first, and then my, and then the, first aid.
We should capture this mercenary.
Alright. Take on this hard camp again. Alright. Alright, let's go. Hello. Nope. Oh god, that hurt. You're dead. Boom. Alright. Easy now. Alright, one coin dropped. It's good. Alright, guard these guys. Oh, he has 10 coins. Nice. Yeah, we need one more coin. One that Falstad has, but oh, looks like we're going here. Oh, you will still die. There we go. Oh, God. Should get this. Come on, guys. There we go. Alright. I was gonna first aid, but I don't think I'll need it right now. Alright, we're then turning in that one more coin that we need. Looks like that hero's back for more. Alright. Hello. Enemy Falstad in a bad situation. I'm gonna KS this. You're dead. Boom. Oh god. I don't know why he was there. That's a really bad location to be. Alright. Looks like Falstad has already read my mind. He's going straight for the boss, I think. Yeah, he is. I'll be there shortly to help him out. Alright. Oh shit. Oh well. Use first aid. Cease fire! Say one more! They'll need to pay up first! Let's move out. There we go. Alright, that's the boss down. Another kill for us. I mean, boss camp for us. My bad. Alright, my ult is back up. Can intercept into someone. Insta-kill them, really. Just keep an eye out for any vulnerable people. Yeah, he's on full health. I have 4 coins, so I might turn in. Oh, hello. Yeah. Where are you? Alright, you blocked yourself. Alright, you want to be next? Apparently. Oh, no, he changed his mind. Alright. Fire at will! Alright, you're next. I was gonna ult him. I thought he might get away. Gonna first aid myself again. Sergeant Hammer is pushing us away. And, Abathur. Alright, now they're overextending. Pop my stone skin. He'll be going down. Ooh, shit. Shit, 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 shit. Oh, man. Okay. Ooh, that was close. It's baby Abathur. You know what, just because I don't like him. There we go. Oh shit. That was completely unnecessary, but I don't care. And out we go. I could have very easily gone bad, but it didn't. I just wanted to kill Abathur. Oh my god. Sorry, baby Abathur. Nothing personal. It's just business. Alright, gonna get this chest up here at 5 coins. Alright. Got 5 coins. I think I'll turn that in. I think it's a good idea. Alright.
Quickly.
Alright, looks like we're gonna push top now. Yeah, but they came back up quickly.
Is that all?
Oh, they got that camp down there. Means they're extending very, very, very overextended. They shut themselves off, kill him. Oh, there he is. I see where he's going. I'll kill him. Oh, come on, show yourself. Units just for a second. No.
That one's not getting up.
Damn it.
Easily.
I've always wanted to look at Illidan while he does his hunt. I just want to see what happens. It's mainly why I want to do that. I want to see just him fly through the sky. I always want to see exactly what happens, because normally I'm looking at the target and not Illidan.
Evil draws close.
So I was just curious to that. I'll do it next time I see an enemy. Hopefully from cross map, if I can see Abathur again, that'd be really cool. Alright, I got Uther, Sergeant Hammer. That's enough for me. Let's do this. Ooh. Alright. Oh, go on. Oh, fuck you. Come on. God damn it. All because that damn fucking Uther ghost. I could not home in on that and kill him. No, I'll pass on this one. I'm too low. Alright. Ooh, there he is. He's full health. Oh, there's Abathur. I'll do it to him. Ah, damn it!
Easily.
Ah. God damn it. Oh. Oh no. Ah, this is bad. Ooh, what's happening here?
Looks like that hero's back for
okay.
More. We should capture
I can't move.
Is that all?
Oh, there we go. Okay. Oh, I had a heart attack there. Just wondering what the hell's going on. Alright, let's get this. Alright. I'm tanking for some reason. Any lone ranger I can hunt on?
Here be some fine
by the looks of it right now. Anyway, we did just get their own hard camp. Don't bring them here. Arvala looks like she might die. Okay, trying to sneak up behind us now. Oh, he's gonna fly. There isn't that much I can do for him. I have 10 coins though, so I should hand him. Oh, don't bring him to me. What the hell is Falstad doing? Alright, whatever.
Seems we've reached an accord. Let's show your enemies a jolly good time.
Alright, if they overextend enough, I might just Yeah, that's enough. Ah, oh, cool. You are dead no matter where you go. Oh dear. Never mind. Ooh, shit. Oh, thank you, enemy Tassadar. Oh, GG. Alright, that went well. Whew, nearly died at the end there. Sweet. I think I only died twice that game, which is okay. Alright, guys. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.